But I think that answered a couple of questions that you had, and not having Jim go and ask questions will get him out of, off the hot seat for the one earlier, and this will solve that.
Well, if that question for Jim that Mike had is on your list, I guess.
Well, it will be.
Okay. But the thing I was raising was under old business,
mm-hmm.
and that was related to Richard's and my request that, given that the treasurer has delegated certain duties to others, which she's allowed to do by law, and the law says that there have to be written procedures signed by all the parties involved, that we wanted to review those procedures. And we asked her, both Richard and I, and others, and she assented to deliver those procedures to us.
She did.
And I haven't seen them. I don't know if anyone else has.
Yeah.
And if we haven't, what would you suggest we do to proceed on that point?
Write up your request as a follow-up to the question, and I will forward it to her.
Sounds good.
Okay.
As an open item?
Well, this wasn't a question. This was a request about for the
documentation. She would deliver.
But here's the thing: we didn't.
That was the question. She did answer the question. It's the response, you know, the follow up
right.
of the documentation that we're waiting.
But Tim,
for.
We didn't. I don't think we put a time constraint on that.
No, we didn't.
We said give it to us by the next meeting.
Right.
So we're just going to put it in as a request, as a follow up.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. To the last meeting. So if you would just word it for me, send it to me in an email. Make it part of the record. I'll send it to Ellen, and we should have it next week. All right.